News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
All right, good morning, everybody, and thanks for watching News 8 Now. Forecast today, very mild, starting off in the 50s. Shouldn't be hard to get up over 60 today. Now, showers will drop to the south of us, and we'll start to see some thinning and breaks in the overcast today. I think the general clearing trend will be from north to south during the day today, but still nice and warm. Temperatures tonight will fall back to the 30s and some inland colder spots to 40s near the coast, so it'll be a little cooler, but still above normal. And tomorrow, still mild. Not as warm as today, but still mild with showers in the afternoon and temperatures in the 50s. It'll start to get cooler, more seasonable by Thursday. So any showers ending pretty early this morning and sprinkles, we'll see gradual clearing from north to south. Temperatures 60 to 65. Record in Portland is 65. It'll be close today. Becoming mostly clear, 30s and 40s tonight. And there's your cooling trend, 40s for highs Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.